us having great vibes and positivity. Hopefully.
We're not near you. We're not next to you. We're above y'all.
To go to Walmart. So yeah, the food we ate was like really good. This is Bree, by the way.
Hey, y'all. We out here.
And get a phone case for my phone before I break this shit. But oh, my lace looks so bad. But the food was, oh my gosh, so good. What was it? Hottie's Bar and Restaurant. Good. 10 out of 10. The drink was good, everything was good. And what are we about to do? Oh yeah, we got a ticket. Of $150. First day, we got a $150 ticket.
That's
OG. Oh, shut the fuck up. MTV Cribs, Jimmy.
Hi. I'm Kyra. I'm like medium booty Judy.
So, this is our living room.
Yeah. Okay. All right,
and we're going to show you guys the first room, which is called the blue room.
Oh, my hair is a mess.
And essentially, they all... Let me take this chair off. Essentially, they all are the same size, and this room has its own bathroom.
So this is mine.
Go ahead, take it. Put your shirt on.
I feel like it's better. There's
no, go ahead.
It's just so willing to
no.
Get
no.
Okay,
we gotta
enter
the room to get the full effects.
Yeah.
All right.
This is what we call the turquoise room, and it also has its own bathroom.
Come on, day one.
So they all have bathrooms?
Wait, there's more.
Okay. Master.
All right. No. So come. So now in this area we have our washer and dryer.
Period.
This one is a half bath.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is nice.
And then if you just want to focus on this wall right here, we have all the bars and the nightlife, the wow. Restaurants. We have the coffee shops.
4 stars.
Okay.
All right. Nah,
that's cool. And then we're gonna go outside.
The kitchen comes with spices, y'all, so y'all gotta buy that shit.
Come on. You're about to tell me the chef where. No, this is mad cute. I like this.
And remember, guys, just keep the doors closed when we have the AC on.
Yeah, and then this one is the game room where somebody.
Oh, shit.
God. But we know who.
Nah, this is beastie. What?
It's a food time right here, so if you wanna rest your little head.
I got the door.
If you bring a nigga.
Rush out the door. Come on, man.
Y'all, this is the bathroom. Full size, tub, shower, all that.
Wow.
No, minus the tub.
Nah.
The shower and stuff is in there.
All white.
The games are free.
Because
the game.
So we're gonna go
upstairs.
Yeah, but this grill, if we ever decided to grill, it's an underground grill or some shit.
None of y'all grill. Like, what's up?
But this is a door. This is the door back steps. To that room.
Yeah. Okay.
This is my room, of course.
Wait, why he got the huge ass room?
So then this one here is my reading room.
Nah, what?
Yeah, this is my
why bedroom. He got the big nah, I'm fucking weird.
And that's the hookah. Don't forget the hookah. Get the hookah, okay.
Oh yeah.
Can't
forget
the
hookah.
Yeah.
OD.
Sorry. But yeah,
we can. And go. Sliding door?
We're gonna go.
Hold on.
It's a dungeon.
Nah, what? Oh,
it's
yeah.
Of course. Of course. Like,
we're gonna be in that pool tomorrow. Ooh. Nah, this is mad nice. Right.
I was at the shower. So now I'm about to glue my lip down. You know, my shit has been lifting all day, and that's not cute. Oh yeah, I'm about to get a washer and dryer. That's it. It's just that. But yeah, I'm just about to glue my lip down because this shit is looking crazy.
Alright, so we're about to take some shots. And I'm ready. So let's go.
Say hi to my YouTube.
Hi, YouTube. Oh, I got a video that I want to send you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
YouTube. Hey, let me see my face in that YouTube. Let me see. No, flip the camera. I got to see how
I'm recording.
Damn.
Yeah, you didn't even try to tell me nothing. No, grip for sure.
There's mirrors in my house.
Oh,
hell no.
I'm ready to take my shot. Where's my cup at? Where's my cup?
Huh? Y'all gotta ship apart.
Oh yeah, the patrol's about to ship it apart. You thought you had a side part bitch and giving you middle. Real quick.
Like, you want the whole bottle?
The bottle gonna wiggle away with your wig like this.
Nah, he got it.
You need the whole bottle at this point, baby.
Yeah, I just want you to just finish it out. Like,
oh my gosh.
Look, I'm gonna let you drive your own boat.
Just don't crash it.
I'll try not to.
Give me the phone. I'm gonna let you drive your own boat.
This is a lot.
Hey, YouTube.
She's driving
boat. Oh, wait, she can't stop till we say so.
What? Nah, you're fucking.
It's on the YouTube. You really gonna say no to YouTube?
And I'm recording.
But he knows me, though. You gotta make up for the lost shot. So.
Yeah, we're performing.
Look, I'm gonna put that shit right on the fridge.
Uh-huh. Right. She's driving.
We're playing Jenga.
How you say pork in Spanish?
Carita frita. Carita frita.
Frita. Mucho frío.
Don't put that in there.
Yup.
Hey.
Trips that you plan for the night told me. Things on offer to make so cheap. The effects on the sexy. The ass pussy.
I'm Jack and the Henny mix. Mix, Nick.
It's
that
we get
for me. Facts. All players who have stickers on their laptops must drink. Stickers.
Huh?
I thought that was 8200. Crying. Angela is 72. I was gonna take it from you, but then you like it's gonna pour it, so I was gonna let you pour it. Cheers.
Yeah. Oh. I forgot to.
Good morning. This is day two. I am a bowl of cereal, of course. I love my cereal. Love it. But, what's it called? I'm about to just sit down outside because my AC is blasting inside. Ooh, it's hot. Oh, it's so pretty, yo. I can't take these pictures because they don't look the fuck good. But I feel like I didn't really like say much in the previous clips, but basically we're in Puerto Rico. The new San Juan, I think, part, I don't know, and we're here for 4 days. Yeah, the 15th to the 19th. Yeah. And yeah, so it was like 12 of us. That's 12 of us on this trip. There's like two more people are still coming. And yeah, we gotta be led. But it's Sunday now. Everything's basically closed. We don't really have anything planned. I'm guessing like we're gonna chill by the pool, take some pictures, and then probably go to brunch or something. I don't know. We'll see. But let me show y'all this. This looks so pretty. I'm gonna show y'all the back. Like, this is just great views. Great views. Like, and the sun is beaming right now. Oh my gosh. Sun is beaming.
Go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah! That shit colossal. What it moves. Me and Lucky
wanna keep it every week. Yo,
what we doing here, guys? Big chefs in the house. Shan May.
Whoa.
Hey.
Whoa.
Stop playing.
Okay, guys. So, we're on our way back to the supermarket. Oh my gosh!
Did you see the bottle?
No, what the? Ew, stop swerving like that. Oh my gosh. Nah, you got it. Nah, the powers in Puerto Rico are crazy. What? Nah, man, we're about to go to the supermarket to get some fruits and food to actually cook. And what else we getting? Yeah, and there's some other shit. So we about to make breakfast. They about to make some a big ass breakfast in the house, and we need some fruit. So now, breakfast. Hi, Deshaun.
I'm Nick, right? Don't get my ass.
Period. So I just finished taking my pictures. And bitch, I look good. Shit. Did my makeup, my hair is made. So you know my Dior bodysuit. If you adore her. Dior her. You know what I'm saying? And the slides to match. Yes, sir. Ooh, it's hot as fuck. I just come inside because it's too hot. It's so humid outside. So, yeah, I'm just chilling inside for a little bit. You about to order some food? Yeah.
Get what I want to do. She needs a drink.
Turn the camera.
They made breakfast.
Shimmy.
Excuse me.
They that went to the beach. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, we just made it for you.
Got more groceries.
We wanted to make sure it's over for you guys. We wanted you guys to have the best experience possible.
Period. Aww. And we got some more liquor. Look at all. Gotta make some slushies.
Some kids, I'm making appearance.
Mimosa, I'm taking the bonnet off.
Reverse, where's
mimosa time. Hi, Kara. Hi, Deshaun.
Kira.
I'm ready.
Boy.
Drugs
are drinks. I'm still gonna call you a loser.
No, we're not doing that. No,
come on now.
Yeah, boy. Okay.
You already have a
blank
card.
Yeah.
It's cool.
I'm near you, we're not next to you, we're above y'all.
Mine was so whack. I thought that was really excited for you guys. I'm like, you deserve this. That was not.
Try again.
I just got it. You got it.
Go.
Oh.
Nah. Now, this nigga got a shot for everybody.
I don't mean that's on the balcony because we take it.
Cheers.
Cheers. No, wait, not yet.
We going to the balcony.
Come on.
Everybody who came out to Puerto Rico, even though that the birthday girl flopped, it's still cool. It's MJ's birthday.
Period.
Papito!
Mac Papito! Papito! Mac Papito!
And I'm just so happy that this is.
It's fucking hot, yo. It's hot.
Okay.
Okay, everybody. It's hot. Shot.
It actually was.
Yeah,
I'm about
to change.
That wasn't bad.
What's the name again?
So, I just changed my bathing suit. And we're about to go to the beach. Look at that, ladies. We were actually trying to rent a yacht, but they said all the ports are closed because of Corona. Unfortunately. So, we gotta manage. I mean, we still having fun though. So, yeah. Oh my gosh. But yeah. I'm about to go to the beach and then go to dinner. And I need some lashes, but honestly, I'm fucking them on. And yeah, tomorrow, I don't know what we're doing. We're probably gonna go, well, we're gonna go ATV to riding too, but it's a 2-hour drive and we would like. Oh, no, sorry, not ATV. ATV is closed. We're going to go horseback riding. But they really like it's a 2-hour drive from San Juan. And that's another because we only got one rental car and it's 12 of us. And all of us not fit in that car. And no one's trying to drive 2 hours on these crazy ass roads. So, yeah, that's a dub.
I'm back.
Come on, Mac. Hold it.
What? No.
This is mad pretty. So, our tree is light up at nighttime. But we just got back to the cribble.
I
want to
say the
boogie,
but I'm not sure.
Love,
it's living in this little truth bar. If we are, we taking this a little too far. Baby, if we are, we taking this a little too far.
Good morning, guys. I know I look freaking crazy, but this is day 4 or 3. I don't know. Honestly, don't know. But we're about to go to brunch, and I don't know, whatever after that. Honestly, nothing's really open. Like, it was, things were gonna open, it was supposed to open Sunday, but the governor just extended it to Saturday, so we can't do like all the excursions and things like that. But I know you're wondering what the fuck is on my head. I'm about to install this new wig, and I honestly don't know what to do with it. Like, I don't know if I should cut into a pixie cut or what, like, or do a side part bob type of shit. Honestly, I don't know.
Oh, the bob. Nah. What is this?
Oh my God.
What lady bitches? These girls just mad at me.
They squisha.
It dead ass just be like coming from the scout, and them bitches have to pay for it.
That queari.
Heard you, that queisha.
Oh my gosh, who's this new girl?
It's a new person. This is the replacement. So who am I replacing? I told you somebody was going to say something. Y'all didn't act like this wasn't me. What you looking at, bitch? I'll come over there, I'll rip your wig off.
Oh, there's a triggering statement. So guys, we're back in New York, and say hi, Carrington. Okay, so yeah, I guess we filled out some health reform. Was it a reform paper? Some health form paper to like confirm that we're gonna quarantine. Yeah, our trip is over. Now back to work.
Get the muscle, my baby. Night days when I'm not with you.